Question number 3. Threshold wavelength for photoelectric effect on sodium is 5000 angstrom. Its work function is, already is 4 into 10 power minus 19 joules, 14 into 10 power minus 14 joules, 15 joules, 4 into 10 power minus 81 joules. So this is a question on photoelectric effect. So according to photoelectric effect, the work function W naught usually, that is equal to H nu naught. So H nu naught, where nu naught is a threshold frequency. Frequency is not given. We can write this as a C by lambda naught, because C is equal to nu into lambda. So lambda equal to nu is equal to C by lambda. That is the relation we are using. So we will substitute now. So H is 6.6 into 10 power minus 34. C is 3 into 10 power 8, and lambda naught is 5000 angstrom. So we can write it as a 5 into 10 power minus 7 meters. So multiplying 6.6 into 3, we have 19.8 by 5. Collecting the powers, we will have 10 power minus 19. So dividing this, we will have an approximate value of 4 into 10 power minus 19 joules. So 4 into 10 power minus 19 joules. So correct answer is A.